yeah, I guess some days, you know, in competition you get a lot of the waves, and other days you don't. And I guess, you know, today wasn't my day, but yeah, I've just, you know, kind of move on. I have really good equipment and I'm feeling sharper than ever. And I think this is just an event for me that I didn't quite, you know, feel as ready as I maybe would have wanted. But I definitely make sure I'll prepare better for the next one.
Jordy Smith coming into the event. Set of fourth, he's going to have a look at this one, bro.
Yeah, nice looking wave here for the big South African. Let's see what he's got, folks. Starts a little check turn as he races over the line. Backs up on 20th break coming off the top. And a nice big hook back into the pocket. Well, this is a great wave here for Jordy Smith. And starting to really unleash some big power turns there. You're going to stick with it and ride it out in real.